The sky goes gray, then turns into blackness, erasing day. A wind begins and builds to the howl of a million sins. A lightning flash, then more, and the clouds writhe with every slash. A mist appears and hangs in the air like a spider's tears. A violent shake and a churning twister consumes the lake. The rain pours hard as the cyclone rolls, and the leaves are ripped from the cracking branches. Screams and shouts and the flight of masses, spinning and bursting.
Everyone flees without looking backwards. Everyone flees. But I look back at the swirling twister. I look back. And I see what nobody sees. And I see rising up from the depths of the pond, rising up.
I saw Aunt Money. You believe me, don't you?
If you say so, baby. Why not?
Why not? I guess.
I think.
Why not?
A month later, at Aunt Monica's funeral, I put on the collar again. But I'm not celebrating Mass. Not yet. Because I created a lie that became the truth. The lie was for everyone, but the truth was only for myself. So what do I do with it, Monsignor? What do I do with the truth?
I saw, I felt last year.
And now?
What now? The truth.